Now to a WDRB News Alert, Justin. LMPD is investigating the death of a nine-month-old. Police were called to the home here on Fountain Avenue, not far from Westport Road, around 12:30 this afternoon. Investigators say the baby was not breathing and unresponsive when they arrived. They haven't said how the child died. The LMPD homicide unit is calling it a death investigation.